All right, I don't know if this is the end, my friend, but I think we're going somewhere close to it. And this is where we left off yesterday.
Welcome to Hades, Zero Dawn's extinction failsafe protocol.
All right, so far so good.
Now, I know.
Looks like the only way onwards.
So far, this is where I stopped. Okay, I like the autosave. Not bad. Well, tomorrow.
To Eleuthia, the crown and king of Gaia's subordinate functions.
Grey Rat! It's
by Eleuthia that the human race will continue to exist. I am Patrick Brochard-Klein, the Alpha in charge of this program. Now let one thing be perfectly clear from the outset. Eleuthia is not a genetic engineering project. Our goal is to preserve the human genome, not alter it. A snapshot of human genetic diversity.
It's Grey Rat.
Under my watch, our activities and initiatives will comply with the 2034 clone provisions and the 2048 rally accords. Now that may seem a quaint, even trivial concern to you in light of present circumstances, but as one of the authors of the accords, it is far from...
I can't get over how Grey Rat had a cameo here.
Cradle facilities. Elisabet said a new generation of humans would be spawned inside such places.
Did she?
She did.
All Mother Mountain. It was one of them?
There's only one way to be sure.
Go back.
The hatch wouldn't open. Something about a corrupted Alpha registry. I need to search Elisabet's office.
Do me a favor. Would have been great if he said that. Do me a favor. Or if he said something from Dragon Age 2. I am a deluge. Oh, I didn't have to jump there. I'm going up. I really hope Elisabet didn't have to go through this much trouble to get to her office. Me, go to my office. I gotta find out what that dude's name is. If anyone could, that's watching this, if anyone can post what that name is, the name of that actor is, I'd really appreciate it. Well, again, there is a sort of a rush to finish this because tomorrow is Mass Effect Andromeda.
...would benefit from antilopony morphologies, though Capric form shows superior load-bearing capability.
You're a quick study, Gaia.
Dr. Sobek, as I have conducted this comparative analysis of mammalian morphologies, I've gathered extensive data on the quaternary extinction event.
Oh? And your assessment? Gaia?
Logically speaking, the extinction was a natural consequence.
And yet...
I find the loss of megafaunal species unaccountably sad. That they passed forever into oblivion causes me to experience a grief that is difficult to describe. Am I malfunctioning?
No, Gaia, you're not. This is good. It's very good.
Well, at least she has a better voice than the Gaia from... God of War.
Kratos!
You will undergo a brief period of unconsciousness during relocation to Prime and final instatement.
Elisabet, may I speak outside protocol?
When you're back up and running at the new site, we'll bring the subordinate functions online and see where we stand.
Elisabet, I detect distress. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
I realize that circumstances compel us to launch earlier than we hoped, but all subsystems are operational. The odds stand in our favor.
But what if... Gaia, there's nothing left out there. You can't even survive unless you're wearing an environmental suit. There are billions dead, in fear and agony. What if... What if if it was all for nothing?
Elisabet, extinction was inevitable. Thanks to you, life will have a future.
You really believe that?
I believe in you, Elisabet. In you, all things.
Gotta love AIs that want to work with you. Not like Reapers. Speaking of Mass Effect. Catalyst, how does one last long in bed? It didn't really look like anything worked out here. I mean, if I may call a spade, it doesn't really look like anything worked out. All this talk about mass extinctions and people dying and things not working. I'm gonna get up there how? Oh.
The Alpha Registry master file.
Intact?
Yeah. No signs of corruption.
Then what are you waiting for? Copy the file.
With this, I can restore the registry at the hatch inside Allmother. Open it. Go inside.
And grasp the secrets within.
Where I was born. Maybe. Maybe who gave birth to me.
Who? Are you really so naive? There will be no who waiting for you there, Aloy. Whatever birthed you into the world was a what, not a who.
You bastard.
Oh no, I had a legitimate birth. It's you, Aloy, who are the creation of a machine. But what kind of machine and why? Why were you created?
Eclipse.
You need to get out of there. What you found is too valuable. You're too valuable.
Oh boy. Boss fight.
Still alive. Good. I have a more suitable death in mind for you, child.
Ooh, time to take off her clothes? That's what I'd be doing. Like, ooh, you're unconscious. Nah, clothes look like they're still on.
My entire life, I've always known one thing with prophetic certainty. That I was destined for glory as a great champion of the sun. Even when Jaron was murdered, even when Meridian fell, I never doubted my destiny. Until you came along. When I heard that you had survived, a doubt took root in my mind. As sure as the sun rises and falls each day, those I am bade to kill die. And yet I failed. How? Why? With each dig site you attacked, each loyal soldier you killed, this pestering doubt grew. I kept thinking of the moment my knife pierced your throat. One twist, a simple tug of the blade, and you would have bled out. In slaughter, I am a practiced hand. So why hesitate? Why fail my destined purpose?
I guess even a monster like you can have a glimmer of conscience. You didn't kill me right away. Turn your face to the sun, child. Dressing up murder as religious sacrifice so you could feel better about it?
No. I never doubted the righteousness of killing you. And yet, your words touch close to the truth. In my heart, I deemed the order to kill you unworthy of me. You were just a savage girl. So I thought at the time. Even still, I aimed to kill you, and yet did not. This failing, troubled my thoughts, haunted every step. It was only when I captured you, down in that place, that I finally glimpsed the sun's design etched at length across the course of events. You were meant to survive that day on the mountain. Meant to interfere at dig sites and kill my men. Conversely, I was meant to capture you. Here. So that you might die as a sacrificial offering to the sun. Everything as it was meant to be. Predestined and preordained.
He's frighteningly civil.
Some destiny. You're following orders, not some grand cosmic design. You're a puppet, with Hades yanking the strings. A pawn pushed around by larger forces. It'd be laughable if there weren't so much killing involved. Hades is an ancient machine, not the buried shadow of Karja myth. It doesn't care about Meridian. It wants to kill everything and everyone. And you are its dutiful slave.
I serve not the buried shadow, but the sun in shadow. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, dark to light.
Do you really not hear how ridiculous that sounds? You've gone from serving an insane, homicidal Sun King to an insane, homicidal machine. You're moving down in the world, not up.
I'll remember those words as I watch your corpse burn. Whatever's left of it. You fail to grasp the point. As surely as you've been conquered, so has all doubt. And with certainty of belief comes unstoppable force.
Then get this cage and put your faith to the test. See if things work out like you expect.
The circle has closed. Every element is in its proper place. Exactly where it belongs. The errant beast, now caged, will serve her true purpose. A sacrificial animal. Oh, speaking of sacrifice, I forgot to tell you. After you crashed the Eclipse Network, I sent messengers into the east to rally the forces there and mount an invasion of the sacred land. I ordered every Nora killed. I was hoping to catch you there, but alas, it all seems to have been unnecessary.
The Nora cast me out at birth. You're not hurting me if you hurt them.
Really? Then it makes no difference one way or another. In any case, I couldn't recall the order even if I wished to. Thanks to your destruction of the network, communication over distances is impossible. You not only doomed yourself, but an entire tribe. Do we not see the scorching judgment of the sun in these events? Your focus. Such a powerful device, isn't it? And yet, so fragile. So you see, this time, I did not hesitate. The knife has already been twisted.
Well, we're in a situation. Be funny if it ended with her being sacrificed. It's like, whoops, I picked the wrong path. Maybe that wasn't the ending I was looking for.
Karja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, The false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold!
Oh, that's good. Oh, hey, baby.
Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause?
Oh, a behemoth, nice.
Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eyes of the sun, but it is mightier still, infused with the power of shadow. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die. Let her be the first of thousands.
Well, at least we got Herb. What am I going to do? Fight it? Punch it to death? I don't even have a focus. I don't even know what its weaknesses are.
I'll never beat that thing without weapons. My weapons are up on the platform. There's no way out of this ring. Maybe I could use the strength against it.
Well, that hurt. Trying to pick shit, man. Wow. Okay, that's probably not the way to go.
We should try luring the behemoth into the pillars.
Well, I can't really get away from it.
The walls look strong, but the pillars don't. They weren't built to take a charge from a crazed behemoth. Getting ready to charge.
All right, so that's one. I'm glad that they pointed out to you, like, oh yeah, by the way, you're supposed to do this.
He's going to charge. It's down.
Hey, all my shit. Well, that was very convenient and short-sighted. All right. Back to normal. Sorta. No focus. I gotta look at my weakness.
Hey!
Alright, let's take a look at my weaknesses. Behemoth. Okay, so we got body. None. All. All? Oh, and that big thing. Nice. It's got a freeze canister. Force loader is tear. Shock. So it's got a bunch of weaknesses.
Guess who got her weapons back? Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it!
Yeah, that's right. The only thing is I gotta dodge. Nope.
He's got something to do with his first attacks.
Oh, come on, man. Does that have to hit all the time?
That canister on its way. Looks important.
Damn it. Ow. Sorta. What I really need is that... Fuck! Nice! That's what I need. Fuck, man. Alright, let's go with some fire now. Shit. Gather! Thank you. Fuck, really, man? Gather. Gather. Oh, fuck you. Come on, man. This thing he can't get away from. That's bullshit. He can't even get away from any of its fucking attacks. Just spits rocks at you when you fucking get hit. It doesn't fucking even matter.
Hey, guess who got her weapons back?
Fucking bullshit, man.
Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it.
Like, even that fucking hit.
Those components are in charge of its head.
Fuck! This is, like, killing me. I'm not even noticing. Come on! I was surprised that...
That canister on its belly. Looks important.
Alright, hold on. Right now, I'm poisoned too. Like, that's crap. Seriously, man.
Freeze canister on its hips. Cryo arrow should set it off.
Like, how did that fucking hit? Seriously. And now I'm poisoned again? Fucking shit, man. And just to make matters worse, I can't hit a fucking target. Bingo, alright, that's one. Pick it! Whoa, I didn't think that was gonna work. But I think that's all I have. Alright, let's go back to these. Come on, I wasn't even close to that. Oh, it's off already, okay. Oh, fuck you. Does it really have to do that much damage? That I don't mind. That's an explosion that I don't mind. There's that rock. Nice. That motherfucker's down. 7,400 for that. Oh, shit. That's awesome. Your turn, bitch. I'll set you on fire. Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Silence! Shadows, kill her!
Oh, you motherfuckers, huh? Nobody gonna help me out? Through all the help I've done? The good work and all that? Nobody gonna help? Come in. Help me out.
Kill her!
Why leave it to them? Come get me yourself!
That's better. Help! Oh, there he goes. Nice. I've been spelling his name wrong. Oh, yeah. We got Ravagers, baby. Ooh, hey. I want to ravage between those. Really, Helis, with all that gusto, you still didn't fight her yourself, pussy. Well, you did once, but that was, you know, that was before she was at level 31. And you're all jacked up on whatever, opium, steroids, whatever the hell you're doing.
So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, the Nora Sacred Mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I've duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, sound. But I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Yeah. Meet the machine that birthed me into this world. Isn't that how you put it?
I'll be off.
Wait.
Yes?
How did you track my location when I wasn't wearing a focus?
It doesn't take a genius to surmise that Helis would throw you into the sunring at high noon.
Good point.
I wore out 2 striders getting here in time, but I did. Now be on your way.
Oh, there were striders, not ravagers.
Since when can you override machines?
Ever since you discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corrupted to obtain the necessary parts, of course. But your example showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through your focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans. Though, of course, far more advanced.
Great. You're welcome, I guess. Helis recognized you back in the Sun Ring. You told me that you'd assisted the Eclipse. Not that you knew the man who killed my... who almost killed me.
So now you know. The man is a serious threat. So let's do all we can to make sure that he and Helis don't succeed.
Good idea.
Right. I'll be on my way. To make matters worse, Helis ordered an Eclipse detachment to attack the Nora Sacred Land. The tribe's already weak. They won't stand a chance. You should come with me.
Oh, absolutely not. I have preparations to make elsewhere.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not going to tell me.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch. I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
You think of everything, don't you?
One of us has to. Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel. For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what, but a who. Yeah!
Oh, you didn't kill a rabbit. So what do we got here? Let's see what kind of gear we got. Alright, so anyway. Shadow Stalwart Light. Light doesn't mean much to me. Oh, I got 5 fucking skills. Oh, shit. Alright, so we got Strong Strike. Double Shot. While aiming to notch an additional arrow. Wow, nice. And I guess we can go with Precision. That's good. Okay. So we are now... Let's take a look at our outfit. Shadow... Okay, that's not bad, actually. Has no effects, though. That's just a disguise, really. Okay. So we have, what? 4,000 steps. Okay, let's craft macaroni and cheese. Level 32 now. But I'm going to fast travel. Yeah, I'm going to go fast travel. Because this will take forever. Like I said, so you got to kill things. Like I said, I don't really want to rush, but I'm going to kind of have to because we are one day away. That is a corrupted area. Ah, oh, that's so awesome. That would have been so awesome. But I can't run through all this right now. I got to just fast travel. If I can. I don't even know if I can. I don't really want to go to one that's right there, but I want to go to one that's close enough. Shit. I'm this far away. Wow. Okay, so let's go to this one. Oh, it's not allowed. Okay, never mind. Fuck it, let's just go. We'll discover campfires, we'll sing songs, it'll be great. I'll start off. From a distance. Anyway. Alright, so... Let's follow this road and let's get to Nora quick. I'm assuming there will be a boss fight with Mr. Helis and Mr. Hades' machine. So like I said, I don't want to rush through it, but I'm going to kind of have to. Or I'm going to have to come back later and finish it. I really don't want to post 6 videos a day, and the Smite ones are going to be the shortest, most likely, so I'd rather get that done with. Plus, those are the ones getting more attention than this. Didn't I? Oh, yeah, no, I did. Oh, okay. So only certain arrows can be shot twice at a time.
A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Oh, you talking about another side quest? Not really thinking about that right now. I'm sure that once this game is over, we can just go back and finish whatever we didn't finish. Let's go to All Mother. Hello, Mother. It's all you. Another wildlife. Oh, I killed a goose. Nice. I want to know if I can kill a stormbird yet. I probably could. Are you making me go further away just to go closer? I can't stand when you do that. It's not fun. And you're putting me in the middle of dangerous territory. Well, not really. I can kill these guys. Can I shoot on the back of this thing? Another wildlife kill. Glenhawks, aplenty. I can shoot on the back of this thing. Oh shit, how come I never did that? Maybe I'm just not trying. Hey, how you doing? I have to get to Nora! I've got to save Martha! Can you imagine DC exploiting the coincidence or the lack of creativity by DC where they had two mothers of popular heroes with the same name be mentioned in a movie of theirs? It's as if they said, yeah, we fucked up. We were not creative. We didn't name mothers from Batman and Superman different names. We're going to explain that to you and express it completely.
There's a tall neck that my focus picked up.
Oh, so there's a tall neck here that I missed. Look at all this stuff that I'm finding out now that we could take care of much later on if I were to take care of it in front of all of you. What I might do is I might stream this while I still have it. Another wildlife kill! Yeah! I might stream this while I still have it and just take care of the things when I'm done. Escape, take care of the things that I didn't do. And then I'll talk about how I didn't do everything I wanted to do and then cry like Rocky from Rocky 3. Ride my pony! Alright, it's over this way. Riding the pony, baby. Yeah! Ride my pony. I'm still trying to figure out how you can have a beautiful woman in your... in your mercy, and she has her clothes on. It just doesn't make any sense to me. These male captors... pretty bizarre. I mean, not in real life. In real life, her clothes would have been off. Only in video games. I guess because they don't want to exploit anybody. There's a storm bird. And guess what? I'm still not going to fight it. Move it, Animule. Move. So Artemis made these machines? Or made the creatures? They're based on another wildlife kill. Hey guys, how you doing? Did you notice there's a large fucking mechanical bird flying over your head? You might want to do something about that, gentlemen. Boar! Ha! Oh, that's so bad. PETA would be on my doorstep if anyone was watching my videos. Well, everyone liked the Sex Cauldron one. That's got over 100 views. Probably because I put in the title, Sex Cauldron. Where did my pet go? Okay. Anytime you put sex in there, it's like, what? Sex? That's like a video I would watch, and I'd be like, oh man, there's no sex in here. What kind of a fucking game is this? I've played lots of games with sex. And I'm not talking about Leisure Suit Larry either, although I've played that. Played a couple Leisure Suit Larry games, actually. That's why I always say, Twiggy, you are great. I could take shots at these things, but fuck it, I want to go. We're almost at level 33, now that I'm looking at it. I'm sure Hades will be like a level 50 machine or some shit, and I'll be like, ah, fuck. One shot kill and all that good stuff. Or they could do like Final Fucking C 15, fuckteen, and have it the main boss or the last boss rank up with your character. Or level up with your character. This way? Even though there was an area in the first portion of the game that had a level 55 enemy that would just whoop your ass.
Scrapper won't be far.
Scrapper, you don't box here, nothing. Down the bridge. I've been here before? Come on, stop jumping on shit. Let me guess, I can't take my mount here, right? No. You bastard. Alright, so you know what? Nah, fuck it, let's go. Gotta run! Run, quick! I have to get this done! If you ever wind up in Shadow of Chukarja territory, no, I don't think I will. People are dying! We gotta go! Got to move! Alright. Mount! Get your mechanical booty over here so I can ride you. That's the stuff. Alright, here we go! This way? This way? What do I take a pick? I'm on the east bank? I'm on the west bank. Come on, mount! We're gonna get there. Gotta save our people. My people run around the fucking Dagos far. This looks familiar. Stop running on top of the wall. Quick in the water. Up the hill! Come on, ain't no mountain high enough and all that good stuff. Let's move! Nora dying. Another wildlife kill, yay! Boom, there goes your ass, canister. Hello, Ravager. You are a Ravager, are you? Stop making weird fart noises. We gotta move! Man, this was a long trip. This shit's been going on for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and 9 minutes, something minutes. Something within that range. Gray sky's gonna clear up, put on a happy face. And spread sunshine. No! No fire! Fire bad.
The sentinels had time to warn the tribe.
Another wildlife kill! I've killed like fucking 15 animals. Gaia did not improve their intelligence. That's roadkill everywhere. Oh, shit. Alright. So this is where we're going to... Well, I'm going to stop here for a sec, and we will be right back.